John Bartell here on Mono Lake, where we're doing a little brine shrimp fishing. You may know them as sea monkeys, but these guys are not just some obscure pets. They're actually fish food.
Wednesday at 11 on Late News Tonight.